It's another beautiful day in Daniel Tiger's neighborhood on PBS Kids.
It's a beautiful day in my neighborhood. So much to do, so much to see. Won't you stretch along with me? Won't you stretch along with me? Good morning, neighbor. There's something I want to share with you. It might look like nighttime, but it's actually very early in the morning. Every day I wake up even before the sun does. Baker Acre is opening his bakery. And Mr. McFeely is getting ready to deliver the mail. All the neighbors are waking up. Even the birds. How do you start your day? I like to start my day by going outside and stretching my muscles. Will you try stretching too? Do it with me. Reach for your toes. And now the other leg. Oh. Now let's do another stretch. Let's bring our hands above our heads and stretch to the side. And now the other side. Oh, that felt good. Now let's watch the sun wake up too. Have you ever seen the sunrise in the morning? I love to watch the sun come up. I wonder if someone in your neighborhood likes to wake up early. Have a beautiful day, neighbor.
It's a beautiful day in Daniel Tiger's neighborhood. Every day on PBS Kids. And watch anytime you want on the PBS Kids video app.
Question, what's pink and green all over?
This is so cool!
Where nearly anything is possible.
Let the royal funtivities begin!
Yeah!
Pinkalicious and Peterific on PBS Kids. Weekdays.
Check out Let's Go Luna on PBS Kids. Andy, Carmen, and Leo, pals who travel all over the world.
I love the Nile River.
They make friends everywhere they go.
Hola, Carmen.
But their favorite is...
Luna!
Hola, everyone. Luna's the moon and has a very important job to do.
Time for me to get back into the sky.
But she'll go on more adventures tomorrow. Let's Go Luna, weekdays on PBS Kids.
At PBS Kids, when things get strange...
So what's your problem, sir?
It's my restaurant. It's been robbed!
Wait for it.
By a table! Crazy guy!
Us, boy! Which one of you is Al?
When things stop making sense...
Seriously? Have a good day, sir.
And you need a hand to... Call Odd Squad.
You're watching KTTZ TV Channel 5, Lubbock, Texas. Here's a look at what's coming up next.
Funding for Hero Elementary has been provided by a grant from the U.S. Department of Education's Ready to Learn program.